Andrea tayo, guys. So, haba ng pila.
By seeing, hearing, feeling, smelling, and even tasting in our wonderful restaurant. If you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to ask us. We are more than happy to help you. Thank you for your attention and have fun exploring.
the table, Adamawa is going to start to erase the whole pattern. It's now in the process of removing woodworking pattern. It's just going to be another like 10 or 12 minutes, and then it's going to have removed the whole pattern, and then it will start to draw another pattern. So it's all sort of meant to calm you, relax you, give you a chance to sort of really center yourself, focus on yourself for a second. Because actually the white thing in the middle is a projection and comes from above, and it was made by the Technical University of Vienna. They took, they used an electron microscope, like a scanning electron microscope, to take pictures of different things, like for example, like of sand. In this case, you can't really see it very well, but it's all like microscopic or very small parts of sand. Sometimes you see sand kernels projected on there that have like, I don't know, this size or something. It's all meant to be part of this idea that kind of combine technology and art together, because a lot of our installations are made by hard electronic art.